If you're trailing in an Ironman match, you have to find a turning point to even things up. Don't you agree, Corey?
I do, and that means you have to have enough to keep your foot on the gas pedal to keep the match going.
It is crucial to be able to create your own opportunities while minimizing risk when at a deficit in an Ironman match.
And you don't want to have to come back from multiple fall deficit. That's a death sentence in a match like this.
Evades the attack.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
We talk about how important it is to have time and the scoreboard on your side in an Ironman match. But Corey, what about when neither one of those things is in a competitor's favor?
It's okay to be down by one, but you absolutely cannot allow a multiple fall deficit to happen. That's essentially a death sentence. It's not impossible to come back from, but it's certainly improbable.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
The amount of force akin to a natural disaster.
Incoming! Diving clothesline!
Incredible height!
Momentum on the side of the dead man. Taker is digging another hole.
Leg drop.
He's starting to struggle here.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
Cranking the head. To the outside. This won't be good for their opponent.
Tope Suicida.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
And he's got him by the neck. Look at this. Choke slam. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
Stone pile driver. Taker's about to end another fight. The cover. No kick out of two.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
No, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Undertaker counters. Oh, right to the jaw. Does he have it here? No, stops the count at two.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
Big punch to the body.
Sick to the outside. Looking for his next form of attack.
Tope Suicida. That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Undertaker saw it coming.
Bam! Down he goes. And he gets set back into the ring. Almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it, Corey, believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point. Spinebuster. From the ground up. Boom. What a suplex. Saw that one coming.
Oh, man.
It away. Climbing the turnbuckle now. Oh, look out. Picture perfect. from The Undertaker.
And nothing can stop the Dead Man.
Seated drop kick. Finds a counter for the Dead Man.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
What devastation from The Undertaker.
Makes the cover.
One, two, three.
Boom, what a clothesline. This match grinded him down a little. Talk about dismantling your opponent. He's turning the tables. Oh, attacked in the midsection. And finds a counter. From the top. He floored that attack.
That's Bradley taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep. Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Lift off. Diving brain chop. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Is this enough? No, it isn't. He kicked out. He kicked out.
How is that not three?
Ready for Undertaker. Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut. Reversals, reversals, and more reversals. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Great awareness by the Dead Man. DDT.
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket.
Will it be?
I think so.
He's able to beat a two count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
And an elbow drop for added measure.
Return fire from the Undertaker. Oh, what a big uppercut. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. All right. Undertaker headed top rope.
From the top.
Elbow drop. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And he picks up a fall early in the match. Driven down, and some well-timed offense really rocking Taker there.
Yeah, this has been a grueling and you cannot deny that they are feeling it. Taking a moment to let the crowd know.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Russian leg sweep. Oh!
He saw that one coming. Quickly hoisting him up. Step on!
Some way, he is still in this.
Power slam. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Soon, guys.
You do not want to test this ref.
Somehow he saw Taker coming. He beats the count, and this one continues. Played out with a power slam. Big pump to the butt. Shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to bring down your opponent. Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Oh, an arm breaker. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Setting him up for the flat line.
Man, face first.
Nothing fancy. Oh! Oh, what a drop kick. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Undertaker draining the life out of his opponent.
Undertaker on the apron.
Oh, just completely off target there.
Uh-oh.
Leg drop across the neck. He switches it back around.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Ooh, slam!
With authority.
And plenty of damage continues to mount on Undertaker.
Yeah, but we've seen the Undertaker rise from the grave so many times before. Will he pull it off again?
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! And he sends him into the corner. Oh, an overhand punch.
They just unleash him. The Undertaker with the... And there's a winner in this Iron Man match for the ages.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker.
Truly a hard-fought
fought victory at the end of the grueling Ironman match. They are going to feel the effects of this match tomorrow.
The legend of The Undertaker grows with this emphatic victory by the Phenom.